Well, if it isn't my favorite...
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
You don't belong here, friend.
You don't know how close he got.
I saw something.
Excuse me.
You fucking kidding me? You must think I'm stupid as hell.
Couldn't find a thing.
Don't go near him.
Get away from
maybe
here!
Maybe I should look over there.
Got you now, dipshit!
Just get to the phone.
We're getting shot up. Get down here.
You dumbass.
Knock it down. Fucking grenade. Come on.
Thank you.
food.
So then the guy said he wanted it in the ass.
Well, so what? Just charge him extra, relax everything, and might be better off.
No, no.
Where do you want?
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
Down.
I see him. There he is.
Hey, Morgan!
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Gonna be nothing left for you to bear it.
Gotta get away from here.
Gonna choke the life out of you.
Fucking up.
Watch it, you cougar.
Sure, but
A lot of these guys are just looking for a vacation from the boss.
Come on
wife,
over here.
Kids.
I'll show you.
Say what
thing.
You're about to do.
Yeah, well.
This guy's home, boss!
The Plot House. How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hide the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Here on out, I call the shots.
You mean?
Out of the way.
I insist that you apologize.
I know they bring in money.
Hey.
But sometimes I wish
hey.
There weren't so many tourists around.
You okay? Oh, no, Philly. Huh? Not again.
What? Hello there.
Here!
Yo, yeah. Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
here. Let's go. Fuck yeah!
This here's the last day of your miserable life.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated.
Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Brother, got you figured out, boy. Let's try over here now.
Might as well make the best of things, yes?
What?
That's funny. What we need to do is build a coalition. White women, Negro women, and the Chicanas should all hold a little power off.
Yeah! I'll get the boys down here!
This is gonna be fun.
Fire! Fire now! Hit the deck! That's the sound of the men working. Getting out of here!
That boy is mine. Spider one, boys.
He's all yours, boy.
Yeah! Oh, man!
Let me out! Piece of hardware. Get down. You ain't that smart. Oh,
fuck it.
Gotta get behind something. I'm not ready to die.
not fucking ready, man.
See if you can find that book.
Where'd you go, you fuck?
Cover my ass! There! Waste him!
I'll take care of this.
That's him! Let's go!
Trouble. Ain't no trouble here.
I understand your tongue has been insured for $1 million.
$2 million. Let me pull it out for you. You want to hold it?
Wow.
Just need one tip, and I can tell if your beer is delicious or disgusting.
Well,
get your man over to the French Ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Of course I'll send my men right over to get things under control. But this thing with you and Burke... it looks to me like trouble. The kind of trouble that it best not put my men in the crossfire.